Hello mga kaunikos at mga kaunikas, kung pasensya na naman buho at sobrang makakit dito. So, andito ngayon tayo sa Tel Aviv. So, nakikita niyo sa aking kamuro. Doon tayo papunta, doon sa sideline. Kasi papunta tayo sa Yafo and doon tayo magse-celebrate ng ating Christmas. So, makikita niyo yung malaking Christmas tree doon and magkalakad ng mula dito ng 30 minutes. So, yun, samahan niyo ako. So, yung nakikita nyo mga kaunikos and mga kaunikas ay tinatawag na Etzel House, commonly known as Beit Gidi. It is a museum located in Tel Aviv, Israel, dedicated to the Zionist paramilitary organization Irgun, also known by its acronym Etzel. The museum is named in honor of leading Irgun officer Amichal Paglin, codename Gidi, and dedicated to the memory of the 41 Irgun fighters who died in the battle for Jaffa in 1948. And finally mga kaunikos and mga kaunikas, nandito na po tayo sa Jaffa, Israel. And kung nakikita nyo, ayan na po yung giant Christmas tree and yan yung ating purpose kung bakit tayo pumunta rito. And of course, makapag-celebrate na rin ng Pasko kahit na malayo tayo sa ating pamilya sa Pilipinas. And by the way, kaunting background lang po about the place. So Jaffa, Israel is considered as one of Israel's tourist spots. And the Jaffa Clock Tower, Migdal HaShaon Yafo, stands in the middle of the north end of Yefet Street in Jaffa, Tel Aviv. The tower, built in limestone, incorporates two clocks and a plaque commemorating the Israelis killed in the battle for the town in the 1948 Arab-Israeli War. Video na to and Merry Merry Christmas po sa inyong lahat at dahil pakita ko po kayo next time. Bye!